All right, it's time for Please Quit, episode 160. My gosh, they've really got me trapped now, but I can't just let this stuff go. Got trap, matches, and gold cards. So I created a trap and gold guy with Guerrilla Tactics. And so that's pretty cool. Let's get my new Manticore uniform. Let's see. I want this little horse, man. We can do the... Oh, can't do that one yet. We can do the face, I guess. This guy's not ready, right? Yeah, okay, that guy. That's fine. Alright. Put that over there. Yeah, sure, whatever. And here... Do Geralt packs. Alright, cool. So, I came up with a trap that's pretty good for seasonal because it screws people over when they use their special cards. So far, no one's used it against me. In when I've played against a Squirtle.
Not your lucky day.
Most people are probably way past that part of things though, because I am super behind. Alright, so I've got alright. Yep. We've got that guy. Okay, alright. Don't think I'm gonna be killing so many people, so let's get rid of that guy for now. Alright, alright. Alright, let's try this. Flip right in. He sits on the floor and starts floating. Huh. Spawn in space, copying the opposite row, boosted by two. Very weird. The opposite row. Meaning on his side? We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Alright. Let's pop this guy in here.
You should not have come here.
Alright. Ooh, cool. Is that his coin or mine? Did I have that coin? Interesting. Gotta do my traps, my traps, my traps.
There is no shame in fear.
This might tip him off. I'm gonna drop this guy in too.
Only death here for Dwan.
What does this one do? Civilate. Ah, smart card to play. Smart card to play. Alright. Let's do this guy. The front is the same, I guess the back is different now for some reason. Maybe that's his side? I don't know. See what this guy does here. Well, I think if I want to do this, get rid of him, then I can put my ambush trap. Looks like he's trying to set something up.
I will litter the forest with your bones.
Bye. Hey, he's standing up now. I should have done a well played when he put that card before.
Tremble before the light of the great sun.
Wonder if he sits when he's winning? No, he's not winning now though. Does this simulate again? Ah, okay. Alright. Trap time. Okay, sure.
my blade. I trust you have sharp.
Too bad I didn't bring my Geralt with me, because I needed more golds for my gold quest. Alright, let's see here. Put this guy up here. This over here. Close game. Interesting. Boom. Chap is sprung. Oh, triggered manually. Oh, I guess I should have done that. Oh, well. I see. It's one or the other, maybe? Maybe that's the strategy? Alright. Bring this guy and his friend. None shall tread on us. None shall tread on us. I hope. We'll see. Maybe they will tread on us. Man, I'm so sad I don't have my Geralt now. Oh, bummer.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Alright, let's get out of here. See if I can do better with some more traps, maybe? We'll see. Floaty time. Alright, gotta do my best next round, no matter what. Next round. Oof. Alright. Yes. Yes. Very good. Finish. If he wants to pass, that's fine. I'll just drop this lady in there. No big deal. Dude, what are you gonna do? We're tied 6-6, so I can see where you might wanna skip and make me go. I understand, I understand. It's gonna be an interesting battle, I think. It's taking him so long. Nice.
Orders requiem. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah.
Good way to press the advantage there, man. Huh. Too bad he lost that one.
Beast or man makes no difference to me.
Alright. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Alright. Let's do this. Let me see really quickly. Yeah, let's do this one. This one's good near the end, I think. Okay. Interesting. Well, I guess I've got no choice. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I do have a choice. Okay, not so bad now. Alright, so 4 to 5 is not so bad. I mean, I did use all my powers, but that's not so bad. Didn't get to spring my trap, but I did get to play my trap, so hopefully that counts. Alright, let's throw a trap down first. He's got me by one card, so let's see. Plus he can... Oh no, he's got me by a bunch of cards now, because he's done that. He's got this. He's probably gonna lock her. That's my guess.
Well, I guess it's gonna take some Goodbye. Hatching.
I can only hope that this will save me in the end. We'll see. No one for him to poison. So that's my benefit that I didn't put a card. That's off for me. Alright. Let's see here. Alright, let's do rowdy doors. And rowdy doors. Alright. I think I'm gonna save her to not be able to be used, because I don't want him to copy it. Because then he'll get to kill my guys, pick them off. I'll see if he copies one of my other guys first. That might help.
I'm grateful, truly.
Let's do that one, I guess.
This moment, I've seen it already.
Nice, that worked out. It's certainly one for him to copy. Tricky. Figured she might. Doing my best, man. Ouch, dude. I guess they could put them whenever, right? At the end of your turn, though. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Can you lock a unit that's already locked? I guess you can. Pointless battle, but hey, it'll be fun to see this thing spring and maybe kill him, I don't know. I mean, he won't have zeal, but he does have more turns than me.
I divined this move from a sparrow's innards.
Alright, here we go. Nothing. Oh well. Can't always win.
There. Now let them dangle a while.
Huh. Interesting. Boom. Defeat. No good, Geralt. No good. Alright, Journey. Where are we at with Journey here? We've got two of these. Soon we'll have another coin. Skillet kick. Let's see. We'll get to the Griffin. I don't think I'm going to get to what I want, which is the little horse. Alright, that's okay. Where are we at here? We need six more traps. And a bunch more gold cards. Let's do another seasonal round. See what we can do.
This over with.
See how this goes. Alright, we got this, we got that. Okay, sure. Okay. Sure. Let's put her and hope they don't have a Geralt that they're willing to waste in the first round. That one. Okay.
Hmm.
See what they play now. Siri. I wonder if I... No, I'd be locking her, so I wouldn't get her powers. That's a bummer.
Please wait, your excellency.
Well, no, now I can't grab her. No, I cannot. No, I cannot. Alright, well. That's a good one to play now. I'm gonna do her next. Uh oh. Whoa. Holy moly. Nice. That worked out. I damage him, I may not have enough turns to seize him. May not be worth it. Alright, well, there goes that idea. Alright. Drop this guy here. Should have seized him when I had the chance.
No door is closed.
Don't see a way to win. So let's pass. Very close, very close, but not close enough. Okay. 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 Alright, if I have to, I throw away the two. Yes. But if he is going to do that, he should throw away one card. Yep.
Yes.
Alright. Okay, another spine card.
Your humble servant.
Ah. See what we got. It's gonna be a tense round, because I need to make it. At least he's used up his powers already. Come on, opponent, decide already. Huh? This again.
I live to serve you.
Goodbye. Alright. I think I'll put her here.
Won't back up an inch! Give no quarter, no retreat!
Can't believe got so many cards on the table and he's still winning. Then again, he did boost himself. Another spying card.
I hate nothing more than a creaky door.
Interesting. Alright, don't see a reason not to use her here.
Follow me this way.
Another one.
My duty? To stick my nose where it doesn't belong.
Interesting. Oh, I lost out on doing one. Well, that sucks. Just trying to protect myself. Time for this guy, I guess. Okay. Sure thing. Gives me a chance to plant even more traps, if I have any more. I don't remember if I do or not. Percival Schuttenbach. Okay. Interesting.
I shall relieve them of all burdens.
I shall not fail.
Okay, sure. Doesn't really help you much, does it? Boost by one. Okay. That's fine. Alright, yes, yes, good, good, good.
Confounded boots. What was that?
Alright, time for this one. Now what? How now, brown cow? I see.
Juiciest leaks in town. Get him here.
Interesting. Alrighty. Did the best I could. See what happens now. Doom, doom, doom. This is so tense. Okay, I figured.
Meat is best served bleeding in its juices.
Okay, that didn't help as much as I hoped it would, but okay. Ooh, do I have a beast?
Asking me for help.
I won by one! Yes. Good game. Boom. Alright, let's go to the journey. We got the new coin. Okay. Cool. Alright, let's see where we're at here. One more here. One more here. And then on this thing. Alright. One more should hopefully knock all of those out. Let's go.
Not I go first. Lucky day.
Not your lucky day. All right. Destroy. I don't want to use that one. All right. That's meant to be a dude. Alrighty, tighty. Let's drop this guy. Interesting balance of cards I've got dealt to me here. Goodbye, ice giant. So I've won the trap. So now I just need to see if I can get the ghouls, I believe. Gold. I just need to play 6 ghouls. Should be able to do it. I think I've got plenty right here. Nice. Alright. Pop that guy in. Oh, there is someone in the graveyard. I was like, who's in the graveyard? Ooh, smart play.
Hey. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Some things cannot be forgiven.
Save this one in case they get poisoned, maybe. We'll see, we'll see. Consume an allied unit. Too bad I don't have a Geralt, is all I can say. That's all I can say. Alright. 19. If there's any point to that, but why not? Ooh, I hope he plays a special card given the mode we're in. Ah, there we go. Goodbye. Unit by 2. All right. Alright, let's put him up here. I should almost just pass, because I don't see how he recovers from that. But, of course, I'm wrong, so I'm not going to do that. Hmm. Scary. Not fair, not fair, not fair. Alright. What have you got, dude? We're gonna keep playing this stupid game. Guess we are. Guess we are. Like, is there a way to not have this go horribly?
Don't think I won't.
Is what he's got here, man. That's the problem. That's the problem. Huh?
words.
Not really. But at least that's done. It didn't go the way you thought it would, though, would it? Did it? That trap I had was pretty awesome. Sure, dog. You got now. Pass, I'm sure, so you don't waste your last card. Unless it's over 13, which I guess is possible. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay. Sure. Alright, not you, because I don't have any traps right now. Oh, now I have a trap. Alright. Sure, why not, dog? Let's do it. I'm gonna start with this guy. Not give him any ideas at first.
Now we will see who is weak.
He's got one more card than me, so that makes things a bit more difficult. Okay, immunity, thrive, sure, sure, sure. Plus he's got Carapace. I think he wins this round. Almost certainly. But this does give me like plus 12, so we'll see. Eh, what the heck, why not? Let's go all out. Do I use this? Do I not use it? F it. Save it for the third, potentially third round coming. He's got two cards to go. Yeah. Always hits the wrong one, man. Always hits the wrong one. He's got plus 6. Yeah. Well played, my friend. Well played. Vision of 9 or less that I think has got me tripped up in the past, where I'm like, where's that card? Why can't I pick that card? Good. Glad he goes first. Not that it matters.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Shall perish, worm.
You know what? Why not? No one for him to destroy. Be careful where I put this. Okay. Boom. Actually, kind of surprised you did that. But okay. Alright, this guy, so he can't be targeted. Why not? Ooh, and I get to do it again. Excellent. Sure, this guy. Yes. Heck yeah. Maybe it's not as hopeless as I thought it was.
Maybe it's not as hopeless as I thought it was.
It's exactly as hopeless as I thought it was. I lost, because plus four is not enough. Nice card to save for the end. Tell you that. Ugh, lost by four. If only he would have had a different card. If only he had a different card at the end. Alright, very good. Good game. Only a plus one that time. Oh, because I'm out of bonus or something, I don't know. All right, cool. Yes. All right, so now I'm on to Defender and nine or more provs. And then over here, win three matches. Excellent. Matches, not rounds. I might not get that one by the end of this period. Alright, so let's see where we're at in Journey. Alright, so I got myself a barrel. Okay, maybe I'll get at least a here. Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.